Our names shall be a certain dawn. A message. Something. We must have been alone. At the beginning, where we could have said no. Somehow, we missed it. Rosen? Well, Gil!
His mouth had the ability of life to thank you. He never gave commandment for their death. But since, so jump upon this bloody question, you from the Polack Wars and you from England are here arrived. Give order that these bodies high on a stage be placed to the view, and let me speak to the yet unknowing world how these things came about. So shall you hear of carnal, bloody, and unnatural acts, of accidental judgments, casual slaughters, of deaths put on by cunning and forced cause, and in this upshot, purposes mistook, fallen on the inventor's hands. All this can I truly deliver.